Okay, so it is the day after Hurricane Irma. I am outside. It is Sunday morning. We lost power yesterday. I don't know how many days that will be until we actually get power back. This is the front of my house. There's the driveway. Our neighborhood is designed to flood our streets, but not our yards or our driveways or our garage. And they did a very good job of that, as you can see. So let's come out here. The water was about a foot deep after it was over, and then it's getting much shallower as the water recedes. I'm standing in the middle of the street. Got a nice breeze, which is nice because there's no power. And Mother Nature has blessed us with another thunderstorm coming in after the storm. I'm gonna come over here. I see a lot of, any tree that was decent size has gone down. For example, over there is a massive tree that got uprooted and crashed into his pool cage. A couple of trees there, a couple of trees right there. They landed up in the lake that were on the other side of the road. And there is my house. It's almost like we got our own little canal. The kayaker goes swimming down our own street. That'll be gone by tomorrow, that water. The lake's pretty full. I didn't take on any damage in the house. Tile fall off the road, that was it. So I can live with that. So, actually, I have many little ripples in the water because the wind is still focused on. So that's it for now. I'll upload this video whenever power is restored so everybody can see what happened here at Team Fry's house. Well, we appreciate it. Get on Facebook now. I can barely get a text message out to only certain people. No cell phone or cell tower service, so not much we can do about that. All right, bye for now.